If your coworker calls out of work sick, you can do the same one 3 days later. Your boss will think you have the same thing, and it's going around the office.
Unethical life hacks.
If you can't afford to buy a car and your parents refuse to help, tell them you're going to buy a motorcycle instead. They will buy you a car for fear of you having a motorcycle. If you're at a crowded bar and can't get a seat, go up to the hottest woman there and hit on her. She will leave in disgust, and you can have her seat. If you're a dude, label your gender as non-binary or female on your car insurance. It will go down a lot. Don't want to spend a small fortune on a wedding ring? Buy an old wedding ring at a pawn shop and say that it was your grandmother's ring. This will give it more sentiment and value than a new ring.
Put clear skateboard grip tape over your license plates. People will be able to read it easily, but speed cameras that flash will only get a bright blur. When you beat somebody up, call them an ambulance after the beating. They now have to pay the fees for the ambulance too.